Aloha! Welcome to Oahu and welcome to Hawaii's only TV news for visitors, the WARE TV, Hawaii Weekly Update. I'm Gina Mangieri, here to tell you about things going on around town this week. First, there's WARE to Go, an overview of events and activities on the calendar. Then there's the weather and the surf report. If you miss any part of this broadcast and you want to catch it again, it repeats all day, every day, about every 2 hours.
Come enjoy sailing, snorkeling, dolphin and whale watching, scuba, snuba, sunset and fireworks dinner cruises, surf safaris, private charters, and ferry service, all with Hawaii Nautical and Port Waikiki Cruises. We are Hawaii's first Dolphin Smart recognized operator for proper viewing of dolphins, in accordance with federal guidelines that include do not swim with wild spinner dolphins, but do enjoy viewing them responsibly from vendors with sustainable and eco-friendly practices. Call 808-234-7245 24 hours a day or visit hawaiinautical.com. Mark your calendars for the second annual Hawaii Chocolate Festival this Saturday from noon to 5 p.m. at Dole Cannery Shops. The event will celebrate all things chocolate and features guest speakers and educational and informational displays about locally grown cacao and how it is transformed into chocolate. This ultimate experience for chocolate connoisseurs includes Chocolate 101 classes, plus exhibitor booths featuring everything from chocolate vodka to a chocolate fountain and even chocolate pearls. There will be live entertainment, chef demonstrations, and much more. Call 808-234-0404 to find out more about this wonderful event. Experience Hawaii's newest adventure, the Aloha Bus. These open-top, double-decker buses will transport you through Waikiki, Honolulu, and Pearl Harbor, providing over 1,500 different shopping, dining, historical, and photo opportunities. See things from an entirely new vantage point. Call 808-457-4300 to purchase your tickets now. Designer Jason Park presents the launch of his latest jewelry collection, The Sacred Jewels of Mu, in a new gallery at Waikiki Beach Walk. The store is named after the local designer and brings distinct hand-finished pieces that are influenced by the creative aura in the mystic symbols of ancient Hawaii, melded with modern attributes to tell the story of the islands. Jason also designs a jewelry line for Iolani Palace, based on the designs of rings and orders of the Hawaiian monarchs. They often feature the Hawaiian crown emblem, and symbols of royalty with traditional patterns. Visit them today.
While there are restaurants aplenty in Waikiki, you'll also find some of the freshest and most authentic local foods at the farmers market.
Here at the Kapi'olani Community College Farmers Market, you'll find fresh, locally grown produce, locally prepared raw fish called poke, and other Oahu delectables. The KCC Farmers Market is located just outside of Waikiki on Diamond Head Road. It's open every Saturday from 7:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. Call 808-848-2074 to find out more. As the sun begins to set on Waikiki Beach, come and enjoy Hawaii's authentic dance, the hula. Dancers perform weekly at the beautiful Kuhio Beach Hula Mound. The show includes authentic Hawaiian music and hula performances, as well as a torch lighting ceremony. That's every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday night, weather permitting. The Hula Mound is on Waikiki Beach along Kalakaua Avenue near the Duke Kahanamoku statue. The fun starts at 6:30 p.m. While you're here, why not start your day with a beautiful sight? Get up early and catch the sunrise, or head to the beach for a spectacular sunset. The sun rises just before 7 in the morning and sets at 6:30 in the evening. In weather, highs will be in the mid-80s. Lows will be in the mid-70s, around 74 degrees. Surf along the south-facing shores like Waikiki will be in the 1 to 3-foot range. North-facing shores will see larger sets in the 5 to 7-foot range. If you're going to be hitting the beach, always ask a lifeguard about conditions before you go in. Hawaii's waters are beautiful, but they can be dangerous. There are coral reefs lining the shores and sometimes powerful waves. Even though many others may be in the water, if you're unsure of your ability or of the surf itself, don't go in. Just enjoy the waves from the safety of the shore. Wherever your day takes you, don't forget to use sunscreen. We recommend SPF 25 or higher to protect from our strong Hawaiian sun. Of course, you can't take me with you when you're out and about, but there is a local tour guide with up-to-date information on where to go, what to eat, what's in store for entertainment, and other helpful tips. Look for the Wear Oahu magazine in Waikiki kiosks.
Thanks for tuning in to WARE TV Hawaii, the first TV network for visitors. Again, if you missed any part of this broadcast and you want to catch it again, it repeats all day, every day, about every 2 hours.
You can also find us on Facebook at WARE Hawaii. That's where we also have links to this broadcast, plus our Twitter and YouTube updates. You can also find out more by logging on to WAREtraveler.com.
I'm Gina Mangieri. Thank you for watching, and aloha.